Let's begin with basic combat training. This session will be recorded for subsequent evaluation. This course is designed to reinforce your fundamental combat abilities and hone your reflexes. The skills you gain here will help you survive, even excel on the battlefield. I will train you to be effective with firearms, to use stealth tactics to your advantage, and to hack into enemy networks. Because at Militech...
Man, Militech can't encrypt for shit. But they clearly got drill and jarheads in their blood. Now, Station One, you maggot! Move, move, move! Hope you're ready to Let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, a little warm-up. Yeah, I didn't think you'd find that too tough. What do you say we crank it up a notch? But it's more realistic if the target's packing iron. Quit standing around and take cover! You took a hit. Use a reanimator to patch yourself up. Training area when you're good to go. Oh, look. Brought some chooms with him this time. You know what to do here. work, V. Stand on the platform, and we'll move on. Packing's the next item on the menu. Might notice I tweaked the course material a bit. This training module will teach you how to apply technological tools to combat situations. Jesus, corpo speak can even make hacking sound boring. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard. No worries. Try again. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard. Corpo trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Take him out. Never smart to leave behind any trace of your handiwork. Especially the dead kind. Now pick up the body and hide it somewhere. Okay. Now try to take him down in one slick move. No worries. Try again. Okay. Now, try to take him down in one slick move. Think you're ready to try hacking some gonks in real time? Have fun! Now, detonate the grenade. See? Just needed to shut your brain down and follow orders. In true Militech fashion. Under my wise command, you're a real champ. Take your spot on the podium. Right. So first, let's shape up those stealth skills. Sightseeing? Find cover, quick! Nice! Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight. Stealthy Nova, well done. On to the next area. Now the same thing, only with the camera. Sightseeing? Nice work today. Just stand on the platform to exit the sim. Time to get down and dirty in close quarter combat. Take him down. But careful. Looks tough. Okay, that'll do. Now maybe we find someone closer to your weight class. Let's bump things up from easy to normal. This next fool can block your attacks. Dull bit coming up now. Blocking blows instead of dealing. Now this fool loses his footing every time he swings. Use that. Get in there and land a counterpunch. Ooh. I like that. V, wanna see this fool punch in air next? Don't let him land anything. You've done well in mastering the way of the fool, young apprentice. I can teach you no more. This is the part where you face your final test. Let's move on to melee weapons. Grab a sword. Now show me what you've learned. Good stuff. Looks like you're cruising already. Hop on the platform.